Thank you for your interest in packet design. In this video, we will look at how packet design explorer suite can help service providers analyze the root cause of MPLS Layer 3 VPN performance issues. MPLS VPN services are delivered by service providers over their existing IP backbone network to enterprise customers who use them for stable, scalable, and secure connectivity between their geographically spread locations. Any downtime or connectivity issues on the MPLS network is unacceptable and usually involves financial penalties for SLA violations. In this use case, let us assume we are a service provider providing MPLS Layer 3 VPN services to multiple customers. One of our customers calls to report a connectivity issue from their office in Chicago to a service hosted at their data center in Los Angeles. To start troubleshooting, we check the status of the Layer 3 VPN network from the Technologies dropdown. Here, we can see a summary of all the Layer 3 VPN services we provide. We can see that one of the routes used by the customer, Tesla, is down. We can then check the route reachability table to see the status of all the routes for each customer. We can see that the Tesla customer has lost one route and 14 new routes have been created. To further analyze the issue, we drill in to see a mini-map of just the customer's VPN topology. This topology map, which is updated in real time, shows the current network topology, the routers associated with this specific VPN, and all the possible paths that traffic can take within the VPN network. To analyze the path that traffic takes from the customer source to the destination, we enter the source PE router. This automatically populates the Layer 3 VPN service running on the PE router. And finally, we enter the prefix address to which the customer has connectivity issues. We can now see the exact path taken by traffic from the source to destination. Let us now drill down into this path and use the playback feature to go back in time and see how the path has changed over time. Using the playback, we can see that there has been a link failure between the Chicago 122 and 121 routers, after which the path has changed and traffic has taken a different path. This explains the customer's connectivity issue. Looking at the performance metrics of the devices associated with the path, we can see that while the Chicago 122 router has 100% availability, the latency has shot up with a huge variation from the baseline, which could also be why the customer is having connectivity issues. We have found the root cause. Hopefully, this demonstration illustrates how the Explorer products make detecting and resolving Layer 3 VPN issues faster than ever. Thank you for watching, and do check out the other videos and resources on our website to learn more about Packet Design's Explorer Suite.